Hello guys, what's up? Welcome again to my YouTube channel. This is TrueBoy208, guys. You know, TrueBoy208. Here we are. We are back at Villa Caribbean KE. This is Villa Caribbean KE. Mr. Brunian Traveler's Home. And you know, I'm so excited. This is my third home. This is my third home. My first home is where my mom is. My second home is where CJ stays. CJ's home, you know. And I've been telling you that. So my third home is here, guys. Like for now, you can see. Here I am now. Here I am at Mr. Brunian Traveler's home. So guys, I'm doing this video to update new news, maybe latest news at Villa Caribbean KE, and hopefully it's going to be one of the best, because many has been done, a lot has been done, and we are still doing so many things around, you know. Without forgetting, I have my brother here, Mr. Shaban, my student, you know. I have my student here. Yes, he's my student. Let him give himself shout out.
Okay.
Yes, brother.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Tell something.
Okay. Hi, guys. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are, guys.
Yes.
So, this day is a Monday, okay?
It's a Monday.
So, you know, guys, weekdays you are working.
Yeah, for
this
sure.
This is a day to working.
Just look.
Yes, this is a cement, guys. So I'm here to work here. Now guys, I wanted to
do
this is mint to put inside.
In the house. Oh, you want to take it in the house?
Yes, in the house.
Oh,
so guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Mr. TrueBoy.
TrueBoy.
Yes. So guys, don't forget to subscribe here to him and sharing to him and like to him. Because it is a good teacher, by the way, you know. this is English today I speak. It is
from TrueBoy.
From TrueBoy. So that's why today I feel happy, and every day I feel happy to be with him. You know.
Anyway,
continue, teacher.
I was telling like. Thank you so much for attending my celebration, my family party.
No.
We really enjoyed, danced, we ate, we drink, but we didn't drink alcohol.
No.
We just soda. Drink soda.
Coke.
We call them soft drinks.
Yes.
Yeah. So Mr. Shaban was present, and as you see our videos, we are with him. I'm so excited.
Yes.
He represented Mr. Brunian Traveler because he's not around.
Yes.
And we have a big crew there, like Saleh the Real King, Diaveti, and the Peace Boy.
Yes.
You know. So the party was amazing.
Amazing.
I really say thank you so much, my brother.
Welcome so much.
So, you know, the reason why he calls me teacher is because we have some classes, English classes. We are trying to learn English, you know. So, it's not a teacher by mistake or in bad intention. You know, people will start saying, which teacher? Yeah, there are those questions.
Teacher to
so,
teach
I
English.
Think I'm going to help you carry this.
No, this is one man is
enough.
Is enough.
Hey, guys. What do you think about this? Carry one so that you can see.
One man now.
Mr. Shabani, no joke, guys. No joke. So Mr. Shabani is going to clear all this. I was to help him, but he told me he has told me no, he's enough. You know? Anyway, I was busy, by the way. I went for them with Caribbean Jet over there. And at the same time, like you can see, people are doing amazing here. People are doing amazing. Just look. See the way they are doing this, guys. Just look. Wait, how are you?
I'm fine, my friend.
Yeah, you are doing this.
Yeah, I'm doing my job.
Oh, yeah, that's good. By the way, he's doing his job. He's a Mason. So, even if I don't know how to do that, just look. Just see.
I'm doing like that way.
You are tying them?
Yes.
Nondo?
Yeah. Ah. This one. Take my sumats. And take this way.
Now it's okay. Yeah, that's good. So this is our masons of today's mason. Not today's, but they are the ones who started that big house, chicken house over there, you know. They're the ones who started it, and they are really, and today they are planning to fix those metals, metals, so that tomorrow they will apply concrete. Not concrete, yeah, concrete, you know, like you can see. They have already taken all around the timbers, so they are going to fix the irons inside. Then after that, I think they are going to place those irons inside the... Let me try to go up so that I can show you. Wait to go up and show you. Let me use this small ladder. Yes, so just look how it is, guys. Like, they have left something like this one. I hope you can see. Yes, I hope you can see, like, inside here. So they are going to place the metals here. Then they will apply what we call concrete, like you can see inside here, guys, till the end over there, you know. So it's just like that all around, guys, you know. So this is a big project ongoing here. And Mr. Bichi is not even close, he's not even near. But when Trubo is here, everything is running cool, guys, you know. So keep supporting. Oh, they have put it. Supporters here, can you see them? Like this one, they are supporting this because this place is open. This is open. They will, after they have finished maybe constructing this house, we will have a wire mesh over here so that the air or the light penetrate in the inside the chicken house, modern chicken house, you know. Yes. So that's how it is. Anyway, it's so big, and Mr. Danis and Mr. BT's project, it will be at least it will grow because we have what you call like enough housing for the chickens, you know. Yeah, so that's how it is, guys. So under here, no joke over here, guys, no joke. You know, I've been away for a while. I've been away for a while, and I can see a lot has been done over here. A lot has been done, guys. So, no joke here, no joke. Even the chickens are now very big. Hey, Mr. BT, come and see this. So, I think I have a week since I went for the graduation preparation. I went away, 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 away. So, after graduation, I think you saw the video, you watched it, and most of people have really enjoyed it, and I myself have really enjoyed it, you know, and I'm so happy for it, and I'm so excited for the people who joined me, who came to witness my progress, you know, like my success, you know. Thank you so much, guys. I will not stop thanking you, you know, or appreciating you, your love and support. Yes, so since I went away, I went before Mr. BT. So I've been home, maybe trying to clear the compound, trying to do the way, like to slash, you know, doing cleaning. So yeah, I asked him. That's why you see the house stopped for a while, because no one was here, maybe. Anyway, people were here, but you know, we are so busy. Like, Mr. Dan is busy with the chickens. And Mr. Shaban is still, I don't know, his meal still, so he will not be able to manage this big project like we were away. So that's why we stopped. But finally, Trubo is back, and you can see, like, we have resumed You know, we have resumed. I can see even trees has really grown, guys, like this one here. I left it when it was a bit small, but for now you can see, like, we are almost, not almost, we are now equal at the same length, 5.6 already, 5.6 meters or 5.8, no joke. Like, these other trees were very, very small, very small. I think I'm going to remove the branches, at least to reduce the branches, because you can see they are like, they are huge, they are bushy. Even somebody can hide here. Anyway, we don't have bad people around. I don't know whether we have them, but we have not yet met them yet. Anyway, that's how it is. So I can see our trees are really growing well. Our trees are really growing well, and everything. Yes, everything here is all right. So wherever you are, Mr. Beatty, just know your properties are okay. Like, just know that, because the way you trusted us and you left us here, it's not easy. Like, most of people can never let people maybe to handle this. Maybe, okay, they can just leave us here, but in big projects like this one, maybe trusting is one of the difficult thing or the hardest thing somebody can do. But for us here, imagine, like, last time I'm the one who managed this one, this tank over here, till we bought that big tank over there, that big house which is being constructed. I'm the one who is here, guys. Even the electricity, guys, you know. So why is it that this guy's not trusting me? This electricity you're seeing here, I was the one in charge, and I was the one who went for the Kenya Power Lighting Company. You know, I went for them, they came, they fixed and everything, you know. And the good thing is we have what we call, like, we are writing down, and we have those lists, you know, what we call, like, the records. So after all, for me, I just do what we call, like, just talk to them. I just go for them. They talk to BT. They negotiate. Then everything comes all right here, you know. So that's how it is, eh? And I can see here, the condition of our cages is not good. It's like the chickens are still passing over there. If not, they are jumping from this short fence. You can see. That's why you can see they have been affected with chickens. You know, we have a lot of chickens, guys. Don't think it's a joke. Just look like here. Let me show you guys. Hey. Let me show you guys. Just look like this. Just look. They have been affected so much. Huh? I don't know what is affecting them, but hopefully they will be okay. As we plant them, they will be all right. Our blackberry here is growing. Hey, mom, this is not you. Our Doreen Small, this is not you. You are there. And you have really grown, guys. And you have really grown. There you are, guys. Our mom here, this one. Let me just go so that I can show you. Don't be surprised, like, oh, I'm not growing. No. No, guys. So... our mom, Doreen Small, here you are. Here. You have really grown, our mom. Just look. Just look. Hey. No joke. No joke. No joke, just look. Just look how tall you are and how healthy you are. We are really taking care of you, our mom. So don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. And other trees are in good condition, by the way. Other trees are in good condition. So everything here is all right. And still, we are still waiting for the rain to rain. Then after that, we are going to harvest water to the tank, the top of the tank over there. Then after that, now the tank will serve the water inside the house, you know. Yeah, we are still waiting the rain, and you can see the rain is almost. Just look how the sky is. and we have cloudy. The sky is cloudy. To mean like very soon we are going to have what, like, just look like this one. Nimbus cloud. To mean like very soon you are going to have what you call rain. You're going to rain because presence of rain is clouds. And already we have Nimbus cloud. And I can see like the, I can hear the thunderstorm. You know, yeah, things like that. So guys, that's how it is. We are hoping for the rest. I think everything now is in good condition, guys. Nothing has gone maybe wrong, nothing has taken, you know. Yeah, and we have electricity. Those who don't know that we have electricity already. As I have told you that we installed the electricity. Yeah. We installed it and we have electricity. At the same time, we have solar panels which are generating energy inside the house. So to me, like, the chickens are in good, in a safer place, because whenever there's no electricity, we have solar panels. Yeah, we have solar panels to generate heat and light. You know, the local, not the local chicken, the grilled chickens, they will not survive in a dark place. They don't even like, you can hear a lot of noisy, like sometimes they just bite themselves, you know. So you must have enough lighting and enough energy, heat for the warm, for the warmth. When it's too cold, just light their bulbs. And it's not the normal bulbs, guys. I know you know them. We have the chicken's bulb. They look reddish. They look reddish. So when it's cold, you just place them there, and they enjoy their warmth. But we human being, imagine that's all about investment, guys. People comes from far. So whenever you see someone maybe rich, don't be like, oh, you're a Freemason, you are an Illuminati, things like that. No. It's not okay, you know. Not okay. So that's how it is, guys. So thank you so much, guys. Keep supporting True Boy here. Keep showing love so that one day time we will win. Yes, so that one day we win the race, you know. So just look how trees they are, and our fence, just look, you know, kayabas. They are now very tall. Imagine we are the ones who planted them. We are the ones who planted them. We've been watering them. Me with Mr. Dan and Mr. BT. Yeah, we were three of them. And now you can see they are very big, they are mature. They are pretty strong. Now very soon, maybe next month, we are going to trim them. Like this. To make sure that no penetration of people or chickens or anything. Or if you are, the something which has no permission to be in the compound will not be passing over here. Yeah, man, so that's how it is. This is the look of the house, back of the house. It's very clean. Don't just think that the front part is the only which is clean, but also the back place, back of the house is so clean. No litters around, guys. Just look. No litters around. You see? This is how they jump inside the Kale's farm. Just see? No, I'm not going to help you. Just see. Oh, yeah, I'm going to remove it from there. So let me take it away. Just look. That's how they are penetrating inside the chicken house, guys. This is how they are jumping inside the Kale's house, and they are affecting this. But all in all, everything will be all right. So let me just help this man maybe. Let me just help our masons over there so that we do this work first. And because we are here to help, you know. Like for now, you can see like, hey, they have left the nails here. You have to collect them and make sure everything is in good condition. No spillage. No spillage. No spillage. No spillage. Mr. Seba, how is everything, bro?
Everything is okay.
We thank God.
I thank God.
I'm sure you are so happy.
I am happy.
Because you are not now a prisoner.
Yes.
You are now a free. You now have a freedom.
Yeah. Now I am free.
You are like Vibes Cartel.
Yes.
Do you know Vibes Cartel?
I know him.
He's a Jamaican rapper.
Yes.
Is he a rapper?
Musician.
Yeah, musician.
Yeah.
He has been sentenced for so many years, but finally he's out of jail.
Yeah. Now he's outside.
Yes, yeah, so that's he has now freedom.
Yes.
And I saw that he's going to perform in Kenya
soon.
Huh?
And very soon I will go to Jamaica to perform.
So Mr. Shaban here will exchange.
Yes.
Vibes Cartel will come to Kenya and Mr. Shaban will land Jamaica to perform.
Yes, soon.
And by the way, the good thing is, God has what we call wonders.
Yes.
Like for him, he's a gospel musician or gospel artist.
Yeah.
Which me and we have so many people who loves gospel songs. You know?
Yes.
So Mr. Shaban will be there maybe, but not today. It's something to plan and something maybe if God says yes.
Yes, no, then, God can say no.
Yeah, absolutely.
No, God can say no.
Hey, and you are carrying this? Yes.
Is yes.
Oh, these are the remaining timbers.
Yes.
Oh, these one are the remaining timbers. We borrowed them. We paid. We paid for them. Then after we finished, instead of buying, guys, like instead of buying new ones. We just borrowed them. Then after that, we are going to return them. But you just hire them in a low price compared to by one you are going to buy. And sometimes they will no more work again. You know? You just borrow. Then after that, you're gonna return them. You know, you save that money you would have borrowed. So that the best, I went for them yesterday, by the way, and I borrowed them. They came here, and now they are working, and they have worked all around the house. Oh, you can see over there. Yes. So that's how it is. Yes, guys. So I think now the work is well done, and we thank God for this. You know, I've been so tired. Then I had to take shower at least, you know, after work you have to take shower and at least change the clothes, you know. Yeah, so that's how it is. Everything is alright, guys. This is a true boy, guys. Those who maybe are new, this is true boy 208. True boy 208, one word. So whenever you are in my channel, please, and you haven't subscribed, please do so. Subscribe, like, share. You know, and that's how it is. And also the big gift, you can do it, or the big love, you can still do what we call you can super chat me or super thanks me, you know. Hey, and I will really appreciate so much. Yeah, so that's how it is, guys. This is now the real look of the how our kitchen house over here, you know. And now the village is so cool, so cool, so cool, so cool. Hey, just look everywhere, you know. And that's how it is. That's how it was needed, guys. So thank you so much, guys. Keep showing love, keep supporting. You know, we need your support, we need your love each and every time and each and every day. Because through you, we're gonna achieve our goals and we're gonna change everything that we need, you know. Yeah, that's how it is. And I thank our masons because they have not destroyed this avocado tree, you know. Just look, imagine they are just building over there and they are really taking care of this, because I told them to make sure that they take care of them, you know. Just look, it's only this one they have interfered with. This one, it has already dried, so I have to remove it. But every time everything is cool, I thank them because they respected order from above, you know. Just look, our purpose is just our avocado is all right, our tree here, fruit trees here, we all right, you know, which is very good, guys, you know. Sometimes we need understanding people, or some people who really takes care of someone's property, you know. Someone's properties is very important. It's so important, you know. Yeah, so that's how it is. And our mango tree here, grafted one, guy. It's really growing. You can see it has removed the new leaves. You can see, yeah. New leaves, so new stem. It means it's going to grow very fast after this, you know. You know, the problem is to adapt. When you go somewhere else to adapt the environment, it takes some days or some months, you know. It will depend with the person. Some people will go there and fall sick, you know. Some people will go there and they, you know, like when they change maybe water, they will be some itch. They will be itching, skin itching like this, like doing this, you know. Yes. So even the trees, to adapt to the environment, it must take time. You see, that's why you can see that it's taking time there. And our first guy now, hey, is feeling well, feeling blessed there. First guy, hey, although you have lost in my channel, but you are really growing and you are really taking care of you. That's why you see you are doing amazing, you know. And some other trees over here. Just look how tall they are now. So very soon, I told you and I promised you, like, I promised you that some months to come, there will be enough trees. Yeah, the trees will be so big, you know, things like that. And now you can see now the trees are very big, so big. They are really growing. Who is talking there? Oh, they are talking there. So the trees are really germinated, really grown. Just look. I'm not lying to you. Just look. Like, amazing. And see all these guys. Hey, these are what we call like pumpkin plant. Has really grown, is very big. You see? So, with no fruits, guys, just look. Oh, it has started removing. You can see, just look. So let me remove this one here. So you are going ahead, and there are so many. So very soon we are going to have a lot of pumpkins all around here. We are going to have a lot of pumpkins. Now Mr. Shaban has done, so he's resting there.
Yes.
Mr. Shaban.
Yes.
How is everything, brother?
Everything is okay.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm so fine.
You okay?
Yes. How is everything?
I'm fine.
Now we are just relaxing.
Yes, I just relax here.
After the work, we relax. We take shower.
Yes, and relaxing.
We change the
clothes.
We change clothes.
Yes.
Because you cannot just work, yes. Then you shower,
yes.
Then you remain with the same clothes.
No, no, it is impossible.
Yeah, like yes. You can see Mr. Saban now is very smart.
Yes, guys.
Just look, hey, and that's so, how it is. Give yourself a shout out, bro.
Guys. Hi, my name, my YouTube channel is Freestyle Shaban, guys. So please go there in case when you guys please support me for subscribe and sharing, guys. And like, guys, and the sweet comment, guys,
for sure.
Yes, and may God bless you. And don't forget, guys, the my YouTube channel for my teacher, you know?
Yeah, True Boy.
Yes, yeah, True Boy 208. So please consider subscribe to him and sharing to him, guys, and like and
like.
Sweet comment, guys, you know,
for sure.
Yes,
that's what we need.
Yes,
you know? And also, you can. You know, some people are good. They can say, let me today.
Yes,
I have to gift my son or my brother.
Okay,
you know? He can send super thanks.
Okay,
you know, or super chat.
Wow.
Yeah. So that, you know, when they send that at the end of the month, you have something. You'll go and withdraw your something inside from the bank.
Okay.
Yes.
It is okay.
Yeah. So
okay.
Here we are at Villa Caribbean with Mr. Shaban.
Yes.
It's like Mr. Dan is not around. He would have said something.
Yes.
But he's not around. Maybe he has gone for the chicken feed.
Yes.
You know. So, and the chickens are really growing over there.
Very
thank God.
Very smart.
Very smart. Yes. Very healthy.
Yes.
Mr. Dan is doing amazing.
Wow.
Yeah. Anyway, that's how it is, guys. We've been working here since we started, you know.
Yes.
And still we are trying to do or to transform Villa Caribbean. Like already we have flowers.
Yes.
Here? It's only like there's a lot of disturbance with the construction, but still they will grow. The tree now you can see is growing. Everything is alright, you know.
Look at this, guys. This is amazing, guys.
This is amazing, by the way. You know that tree was very small.
Wow.
Was very, very small.
Very small, small.
Small, small, small.
But
small.
Now he's growing.
It's really growing, by
very
the way.
Smart.
Yeah.
This is a...
I don't know the name of this tree, by the way. You know, I'm not an agriculturist.
Okay.
Agriculture are the ones who knows about plants,
mm-hmm.
you know, things like that. But for me, I don't know. I don't know the kind of trees, but I just know tree like euphorbia.
This is a work of a gardener.
Yeah, gardener, yes. Something like that.
Yes.
Yeah, so that's how it is. How, Mr. Shaban?
Yes.
So everything is, that's how it is. Everything is back in the village.
Yes.
We enjoy, we eat, you know.
And I make sure this compound, everything is okay.
Yeah, for sure.
Yes.
You know, whenever Mr. BT goes away,
yes,
he knows that, hey, I have left my people.
Mm-hmm.
I have left my brothers there.
Yes. You know?
So. We don't corner like this.
No.
So we must
straight
be
forward.
In a straight
forward.
Yeah. Yeah, and we must be faithful and we must be kind.
Yes.
Sometimes when he assigned us like do this and this and this, we have to do it because he's our brother, he's our boss, you know.
Yes.
We don't have to argue or go against.
No.
You know. So sometimes that's why sometimes you see us we are really trying to make the company even look a bit smart. So whenever he comes, he feel like, oh wow, I have left people back at Villa Caribbean, you know. And that's how, and that's what's needed. You know, unajua, they say, in Swahili they say, leo kwangu kesho kwako.
Oh, today.
Today is me, tomorrow is you.
Is me. Oh.
Yeah, today is me, tomorrow is you. So, you know, tomorrow you will build again.
Yes.
Or you might find yourself, you have traveled, maybe you are in somewhere far from your country or somewhere far from your home.
Yes.
So you must leave someone to take care of your house or compound.
Yes.
So that's one, that will be our turn. But for now, it's Mr. BT's turn.
Yes.
For us to take care of his house, his compound, you know.
Yes, yes.
Tomorrow it will be our turn. We will leave the country. Or we will live away from home and we will leave people. So what you are doing right now, or what you are doing today, is what will be done when we will go outside. So
yes,
it's our turn to take care of the compound and to respect his property, because anyway guys, like, constructing a house or owning a home is not easy, as you know. So we are not here to distract maybe his properties, you know, his belongings, no, but we are here to take care of them and to respect his properties,
you know? Yes.
Yeah, so wherever you are, Mr. BT, make sure that just be aware that everything back in the village is
easy. Good.
Yeah, it's
good.
Yes. Till you come back.
Yes.
Yeah, so that's how it is. Do you have anything maybe to tell?
Today I'm tired. Today I'm tired, but I appreciate you so much, guys. And don't miss to subscribe.
Imagine, don't. Yes. Why watch or till the
in
end?
In case when you.
Yeah, why watch and you don't subscribe?
Yes.
Please, you know, when you are subscribing, like, we are feeling that, we are feeling that, oh, we are growing, we are growing.
Yeah, you know? Yeah.
Yeah, that's how, and you are you are motivating us.
Yes.
Whenever we see a new subscriber, whenever we see views growing,
yes,
we feel like you really motivates us.
Yes.
So please keep motivating us by showing love, and God will keep blessing you. You know.
So much. Yeah.
Yes, and that's all. That's all, guys.
Yes.
So for today, I think it's enough, because I think it's enough.
It's enough.
I think we wanna end the video.
Okay.
Because we don't have much to say. I was just trying to update you maybe the latest news back in the Villa Caribbean, or the latest updates at the Villa Caribbean.
Wow. Nice.
That's how it is.
It is a good.
So guys, let's end the egg and the chicken now. They are really enjoying. Look. Yeah. Look, guys. They are enjoying the grasses we planted.
Yes.
Just look. Hey.
And they're growing so much.
They are growing. They are growing and they are eating like animals. Hey, guys. Things has really changed.
Like God.
Just look. Like, wow. Hey, and imagine, you know, we've been admiring, like, hey, should we have chickens in the Caribbean? And now we have chickens, but not yet grown for maybe slaughtering. No.
Yes.
Yeah. So stay tuned, guys. We love you. So and may God keep blessing you, God.
Yes.
We love you. Bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye, guys. Love you all, guys.
Yeah, man.
Yes.